want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree.
Guys, welcome back to my channel. Yeah, that's right. Ooh, I forgot to put on my head. Reindeer ears. Ooh, I gotta put these on for you guys. Oh, wait. I don't even know which way to go. Bam. Mahogany's gonna put on hers. Bam. All right.
Am.
All right. All right. All right. All right. We look. Oh, wrong way, boo. We looking quite snazzy and fancy today on this Vlogmas day 4. Welcome back, you guys. Say welcome. Whatever. Anyways, you guys, today I am doing a review on the limited, I think they're limited. Yeah, limited edition sugar cookie toast crunch. I was in Walmart. The light reflecting on it. I was in Walmart a couple weeks ago and I saw these and I was like, I have to try them because I love Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Like, oh, best cereal hands down. Well, one of the best cereal. But I'm ready to try these. And I'm also going to be doing my top. I think I'm going to do my top 10 favorite Christmas movies. Kind of like how I did my Halloween movies, but in Christmas edition, you know. I said Halloween is my style. Halloween is my favorite holiday, but Christmas is hands down. Oh, I love Christmas, like seriously. Sometimes I be too broke to celebrate, but you know, I still get in the spirit, you know. This is family size and it's huge. It's a huge box. I didn't realize how big it was. I got my bowl right here. They look like just regular plain old cinnamon toast. Really? Cinnamon Toast Crunch. See? Mmm. Yeah, they just taste like them. Just a lighter version of them, pretty much. I got my milk right here. Got some whole milk. Woo. And my spoon. Mmm, let's see. Uh-huh. I'm so glad she get her appetite back because she hadn't been eating that much. But let's get started with the movies. The movies. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell.
You like that song?
Whatever. All right, guys. Number one is National Lampoon Christmas Vacation, the 1989. This movie came out before I was born. I didn't realize how hard it is to be able to talk and chew. Now I see why I don't talk much in my other Mukbangs. But number two, The Santa Claus, 1994, and The Santa Claus 2, 2002. Number three, Home Alone 1. 1990 and Home Alone 2, 1992. These ears came from Dollar Tree, both of them. But these headbands came from Dollar Tree. Number four. Santa Claus is Coming to Town, 1970. This is way back. Okay, number five, Dr. Seuss How the Grinch Stole Christmas, 2000, the one with Jim Carrey. I love that version. Jim Carrey was so funny and silly in it. Mmm, you give my friends an angel face? All right. Number six, Jingle All the Way. Now this movie I haven't watched in maybe 3 years. I did record it on my DVR, so I'm gonna watch that one. That came out in 1996. Seven, the original How the Grinch Stole Christmas, 1966. That's a pretty good one too. Number eight, A Christmas Story, 1983. I watched this last weekend, I think. Now, I used to hate that movie. Then I finally sat down and watched it. And I loved it. Like, how do I hate this movie? Something I have never seen. And I hate it. Like, literally. Number nine. A Nightmare Before Christmas, 1993. Now, when I was younger, this movie used to be real creepy to me. I didn't want to watch it. Because it's like, you got a skeleton man on a Christmas movie. Christmas movies are supposed to be happy. Not looking like Halloween, but now I understand the movie. Number 10. Christmas with the Cranks, 2004. I watched this one on Sunday. Number 11, The Polar Express, 2004. I watch this every year and act like I've never seen it before. Every single year. That's how much I love The Polar Express. Number 12. Office Christmas Party. You know, I just realized that one is the most updated movie that I have on my list. 2016. Number 13. Miracle on 31st Street, 1994 version. They have an older version. I watched that one once. And I don't know. I really couldn't get into it. Maybe because the little girl, she also plays Matilda. And I'm obsessed with Matilda. Number 14. Scrooge. Alright. Last one. Elf, 2003. My review on these bad boys. They're actually good. They're actually sweeter than the original Cinnamon Toast Crunch. They actually taste like sugar cookie, but with cinnamon and sugar. Yeah, they're much sweeter. You gonna put it back on? We're twins, y'all. Say hey. Oh, okay. But you guys, I don't think I will. I don't know. What's wrong? I don't know if I'll buy these again. Because they're really sugary. And I don't really like too much sugary cereal. Let's see how much sugar is in here. 9 grams. I mean, it's a lot, but not a lot at the same time. But I almost definitely tell people, if you like Cinnamon Toast Crunch, try these. They're actually quite good. Just a little sugary, in my opinion. Yeah. I think I poured too much though. Because I'm full. Well, you guys, I'm stuffed. And this bowl isn't really that big. It's big, but not that big. But I'm full. So I'm going to end this video before I end up feeling like a bloated balloon, which I don't want to feel like. Can you tell the boo? All right, guys, I'm ending this video. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and hit that subscribe button down below and the post notification bell so you won't miss a video when I upload. Also, comment down below some Vlogmas things you guys want to see me do. All right. Because I can't know what y'all want to see me do if y'all don't comment. So get it together and do so. And share this video. Share all my videos, you guys. So we can get to 300. So I can do a giveaway. All right, guys. We'll see you in tomorrow's video. Bye, guys.